Now let's return to phishing, but look at it from a different perspective, the perspective of optimization. We could run our simulation with different but constant harvest rates and check what the total amount of harvest in 10 years would be. If we are using too high a harvest rate, we are overfishing and hence lose from the total amount that would be possible. If we harvest too little, we are underfishing, which also is not optimal. Optimization aims at finding the right value for the harvest rate, the value that would maximize the total amount of harvest. In technical terms, the function that we are optimizing is called the objective function, and the harvest rate is a parameter it depends on. The optimization should find the best value of that harvest rate, meaning the value for which the objective function is maximum. The same would have to happen, for instance, if we looked at the number of units sold in some simulation or the money earned in some simulation. Most probably we want to maximize that value. But there's also a large number of optimization problems in which we want to minimize the objective function. For instance, we typically want to minimize the duration of a trip or the money spent.